an incident of mob lynching, a 24-year-old youth named Tabrez succumbed to his injuries on June 23rd. He was brutally beaten up by a mob and was accused of stealing a motorcycle a few days ago. Tabrez was caught by the mob on June 18 evening, was tied to a pole and was beaten up reportedly for more than 7 hours. He was then handed to the police. The mob reportedly made him chant Jai Shri Ram and Jai Hanuman. The perpetrated footage of the incident has gone viral on social media. Tabrez's relatives have alleged that he was beaten up in the jail through the entire night, due to which he had died on the next day itself. They've demanded a high-level inquiry in this case. The first term of the Modi government saw a spate of hate crimes and lynchings of minorities and Dalits. In this term as well, 5 cases of hate crimes have been reported in the media. These cases have been reported from Assam, Delhi, Haryana, Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra. At least 218 cases of hate crimes were reported in 2018, of which in 142 cases, Dalits were attacked. In 50 cases, Muslims were the victims. Among these, 87 cases were of gruesome murders. On June 29, 2017, PM Modi broke his silence about the spate of lynchings in India, saying that, "Today when I hear that someone is killed in the name of a cow, whether he is innocent or guilty is something that the law will decide. No person has the right to take the law into his own hands. I appeal to the people of the country, violence is not a solution to the problems." A year later, on June 6, 2018, Union Minister Jayant Sinha met 8 people convicted in the Ramgarh lynching case in Jharkhand. He even garlanded them. The increasing number of cases of mob lynching has forced the Supreme Court to direct Parliament to draft a new legislation to deal with such issues. Following this, the government set up a 4-member committee to suggest a legal framework in a week. However, nothing has come up yet from the government's side. Also, the NCRB does not maintain the data of lynchings and has not updated it since 2016. In the Lok Sabha, when the government was asked about the measures it has taken to prevent lynchings, they were unable to give a concrete answer.